when the indoor unit displays P2. That indicates over-temperature protection of compressor's top. Malfunction decision conditions. If the sampling voltage is not 5 volts, the LED will display the failure. The failure could be caused by 1. The refrigeration system error. 2. The main PCB error. Check if the ventilation of the indoor unit and the outdoor unit is obstructed. Clear up the air inlet and outlet, or the heat exchanger of indoor and outdoor units, to make sure the ventilation is well. If the error still exists, shut the power off and turn it on 10 minutes later. If the error still exists, check the temperature of compressor's top. If the temperature of the compressor's top is higher than 100 degrees Celsius, it could be the refrigeration error. If there is refrigerant oil on the joint, apply soapy water or leak detector to check if there is any leakage of the system. If there is any leakage in the system, repair the leakage, then vacuum and recharge the refrigerant. If the refrigeration system is blocked, replace the high-pressure valve. If the temperature of compressor's top is lower than 100 degrees Celsius, check if the wiring of the overload protector is well connected. If the wiring of the overload protector is well, check the resistance value of the two ports of the overload protector. The normal value should be around zero. Otherwise, replace the overload protector. If the error still exists, replace the outdoor main PCB.